Cheer out, folks. Seems our Cowboys have a little bit of business to take care of here. Keep your eyes peeled. I don't know what might happen when the train stops in the middle of a wilderness.
Car is having a birthday tomorrow.
All right, so we got a young man. His name's Caleb. He's turning 12, 13. How old are you? 23!
Okay, close enough.
He can buy enough whiskey, but he can't rent a car yet.
Yeah, that's kind of that weird in-between time.
Yeah, it's all right.
And your girl?
Hey, how old are you turning, down?
3.
She turned 3.
Okay.
She can't buy whiskey and she can't rent a car.
She fall down the hill.
You'll get there eventually, darling. Don't worry.
Don't
be in any rush. Okay, well, let's sing them the Pass the Birthday song.
All right, yeah, right.
This for you, Caleb. And
what's her name?
Hannah?
Hannah?
Whatever.
Hannah?
Lana! There we go. All
right. It's only
26 letters.
We'll get there eventually. All right, here we go.
This is your birthday song. It is a very long
hey! Thank you. We got some. Okay. You're welcome. Congratulations. Thanks for being born.
Alright. Oh, no.
Let's get on with the
show.
Well, now hold on there, Sheriff. You have been working long and hard this weekend. That box looks mighty heavy. You reckon you can use a hand?
Never mind there, Sundance. That can make you just fine. Besides, what you doing out here?
You should have figured that out by now. I'm here to rob the train.
Why, you no good. Son of a...
Whoa! You watch your language there, Sheriff. What's the matter with you now? Which one of these is loaded?
Both of them.
Okay, I'll just take that one. I'm
going to care of.
I'm going to trust you with that one, okay? Here we go. Now, I want you to take that there box in that there Pony Express office, fill it full of gold, bring it back out here to me, Sam.
And if I refuse?
If you refuse, I'm going to start shooting people on this here train, starting with the Carolina fans, so I suggest you mose it.
Oh, now, here.
We'll shoot the Carolina
fans. Well, I figured nobody missed the Duke fans. I got to shoot them.
Oh, I don't like it.
Bastard! Hurry up! Bring that hostage over here. What's the matter with you?
What's the matter with you? Look how little she is. You can't take care of one little hostage.
Look how little he is. Listen, fellas, I'm not going to offer you a bitch.
Whoa! What's the matter with you?
Hey, you stupid. Take this. Don't put it down anywhere.
Okay.
What do you want?
Well, no, actually more observation. Now, don't you think you go up to the range up range? Don't you think it's kind of a bad idea to try to take a nice young lady with that hostage? More strong, more handsome, or anything really.
Dusty! Step in, Boggs.
Where's the big dog?
Where's the hostage? She's gonna get me another hostage.
For who?
Just a girl.
Right here. smile for the camera, say cheese.
Cheese!
Wait for it. Hang on. There we go. Alright.
Yep, take that. Nice job, Maverick. Can you hand me my gun, my brother?
Sure.
Thank you so much. Hey, boys, I got to go.
Really?
Why?
We'll wait for you, don't worry. We had all that last day of the year. Yeah.
You boys are a little bit discombobulated at the moment.
He said that you two would have been beat that whole game.
Well, looks like the table's a turn, Sheriff. Now you're gonna take that there gold and you're gonna drop it.
Okay.
on that great American explorer, Jack Benny?
No, idiot, it's Daniel.
Oh, yeah, Jack Benny. But Sundance.
What?
You're my hero.
I know.
All right.
All right, you two. You go over, stand by them barrels, don't you move yourselves tied up, folks on the train. You keep your eyes on these two, make sure they don't get away. I might have a look around.
Hang on there a second, Sheriff. Now listen, if you're going inside the fort, don't you think you might need some help in there while you're looking around?
Yeah, I reckon so. Listen, I better deputize you just to make this legal in case we run into some sort of a scuffle. So here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna raise your right hand.
Right.
Thank you very much. Now, you swear to uphold the law and protect the innocent of Tweetsie Railroad?
I do.
Congratulations, you're my new deputy sheriff.
Thank you.
Wash your mouth, he knew it was good for you. All right, folks, we're going to have a look around. Holler if you see anything. Casey Jones, you keep that boiler hot, son, in case we need to get out of here. All right. Thank you, sir.
That what?
Yeah. Now, listen here, folks, about that whole train robber thing. I'm real sorry about all that. Didn't mean nothing, blah, blah, blah.
Who cares?
All right, now down to business. I need somebody to come down here and tie us, okay?
Hey, Sundance, turn around.
A
little bit after we finally get a chance to rob the train.
There's an Indian that's really doing a bad job.
Oh, there's an Indian at Four Boots. I like the story.
What?
You boys see anything yet?
Yes.
No. Oh, good.
Can't see that. Bam! So I'll get back in that fort. You saw me, ma'am? No! The woman behind you! You're heading the right way for a smart bottom. You better listen and make the top lift there. I'm gonna have a look around. As I was saying, somebody needs to come down here, untie us, and I'll give you a little bit of the loot, okay? I might give you a couple of
minutes. There's a really large and happy, handsome Indian right there, and there's an Indian and a trooper there.
Don't you know there's no such thing as Indians?
There's a weirdo back like there.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the Indians that are out here.
Hey.
Calm it down. What are you talking about?
There's an Indian everywhere. Oh, I see. Come here. Whoa, there. No, no. It's okay. What?
Stop! Please undersist this court case of groveling! I ascertain the sensibility of defense! Endeavoring to entice lasciviously my correct descendant of permanent royale!
You know, Sheriff, funny story. This fellow's been out here all day, real angry like. And I ain't got no idea what he's saying.
I think he said he caught you flirting with that daughter.
Well, come on, Bellas. Can you really blame me? She's just so pretty and respectable and nice.
To preserve serenity, I will exonerate this indecorous infringement. However, should there be a replication of this episode, I will rend thy carcass asunder.
I think I got it. Okay. So the whole thing again, I wasn't listening.
You know, I'm a bit rusty on my pretentious, but I think what he said was that he's gonna forgive you this time, but get over here, partner. If it happens again, he's gonna tear you apart.
Yeah. All right, you two, get on the train. We'll just take kids off back to town. Chief, don't you worry now. I'm gonna have a nice long talk with Mrs. Mabel Boggs about all this. Come on,
Sheriff, that's my mom. You can't tell her she's gonna grab me. She's not gonna get a train, Sheriff.
Let's get these folks on back to town, please.
Hey, I don't tell no one. I'm actually gonna head up to the Indian village to see that chief's daughter again. I'll see you later.
That was a close one. I thought those Indians were gonna get us for sure.